discovered that although the Book of Medivh was stolen from Ner'zhul, the ancient shaman has learned enough of its secrets to conjure his darkest spell. Over the blood-red skies of Draenor, huge dimensional rifts appear, crackling with the cosmic energy of the twisting nether. Valeria's scouts report that Ner'zhul and his followers escaped through the largest of the new rifts as Draenor felt the first of its death throes. The tremendous energies emitted from the converging rifts have succeeded in breaking down the fabric of reality in Draenor, unleashing massive earthquakes and tidal waves upon its shores. Unless the dark portal is closed on both worlds, Azeroth will be subject to an enormous backlash of energy resulting from Draenor's catastrophic discorporation. Using the combined powers of the Book of Medivh and the Skull of Uldan, you must return Khadgar to the Dark Portal and seal the rift between Azeroth and the doomed world of Draenor forever.
What do you want?
Hi, Logic.
Need something?
We move.
By your command. My sovereign?
Yes, my lord.
Your wish?
Yes, my lord.
Do you as you wish us to be my tools? Of course, my king orders forever.
If I must. Your orders, sire?
All right.
Hello, yes, my lord. Ready to serve.
All right. Hey.
Loyal.
Do you need assistance? You will, sire.
Ready to
serve. By your command.
Hello. Ready to serve. Yes. Yes, my lord.
All right.
Hey. Hello.
Your wish? Move out by your command. By your command. Your
All right.
Your eminence, my sovereign?
Yes.
All right.
My lord.
Well, let's go.
Attack.
All right.
Yes, lad.
Who's there?
I must. All right.
Well, let's go. Move it. Go.
Exalted lord
request.
Yes.
Yes, sir. Your request? Do you need assistance in summoning me?
Yes, my lord.
Ready to serve.
Yes, my lord.
Exalted one.
Yes, my lord. My lord?
Yes,
my lord.
Yes.
All right.
I must.
Awaiting order.
All right. As you wish.
Yes, sire.
My alliance?
Yes, I must.
My
Hello, hello, my boy.
What?
At your service.
Yes.
Lord.
All right.
I must. All right.
At your service. Ready to serve, my lord.
flames die to embers, and the arcane energies that once bound two worlds slowly fade. The dark portal crumbles into dust as its powers subside and dissolve. The finality of what has been done here becomes manifest. The moment is shattered as volcanoes erupt in fiery fury, as the earth begins to shake beneath your feet. The world of Draenor is dying. Khadgar motions towards the remaining rifts created by Ne'Azul and beckons you to follow him. The warriors of Azeroth under your command gaze upon the rifts with uncertainty, but to remain would be suicide. Knowing that their beloved Azeroth is safe from harm, they gather up weapons and wounded companions alike as you lead them into the swirling, unknown reaches of the Twisting Nether.